101.5 Light FM is a Jefferson Pilot Station. We care for kids with this reminder from BrandSmart USA. These Crime Watch updates loop Sunise Crosby of Carroll City Middle for her outstanding work as Crime Watch President. To find out more, call us 1-800-469-1015.
Half past nine at Light FM will brighten up a soggy day with 50 minutes of music. John Paul Young coming up for you. Michael Bolton will get the music going. Thanks for turning on the light. Light FM.
Love is in the air. Everywhere I look around.
101.5 Light FM. South Florida's Listen While You Work station. With 50 minutes of music an hour. Stress. 101.5. Turn on the light.
50 minutes of music an hour. 101.5 Light FM.
Light FM, South Florida's Listen While You Work station. We've got another 50 minutes of music an hour coming up next. Gary Wright, a light classic from 76, great song, Dreamweaver. Heard Bad Boy from Gloria Estefan, Celine Dion, and R. Kelly. Number one song again this week, I'm Your Angel. Open Arms, that was Steve Perry and Journey, John Paul Young. Love is in the air, along with a whole lot of rain. And Michael Bolton got us started, When a Man Loves a Woman. Good morning to you. It's 9:55 now. I'm Tony Parker. We'll take a look at the soggy forecast in just a minute. But if you know me at all, you know I love animals, dogs, cats, all kinds of animals. And if you're in the market to get a dog or a cat, why not save a life? Adopt a dog or a cat. You can do that today through 3 o'clock this afternoon at Plantation Heritage Park. That's 1100 South Fig Tree Lane. Puppies and kittens, dogs and cats are all available for adoption. And the fee is $60, but this includes so much. You have to give them cash or a money order. It includes a health exam, sterilization, vaccinations, license tag, tattoo, and a 7-day return policy. Not that you'll want to return your fuzzy little friend, I'm sure. Here's your 3-day forecast from 101.5 Light FM. Going to be mostly cloudy and wet this morning. Should clear up a little bit throughout the day. High near 70. Cold tonight, though, low in the mid-50s. Monday, sunny and cool. High near 70. And Tuesday, mostly sunny and a little bit warmer. High in the mid-70s and should get warmer throughout the end of the week. The WLYF Miami temperature is 62 degrees, and it's 62 in Pembroke Pines and Coral Springs as well. Good morning. It's 10 o'clock. I'm Tony Parker with another 50 minutes of music an hour. On South Florida's Listen While You Work station. Thanks for turning on the light. 101.5 Light FM. 101.5 Light FM. Light FM. Light and relaxing. With 50 minutes of music an hour and $1,000 cash for you to win each workday.
I was looking at all the life.
Think of myself lying on a beach with the wind blowing and the waves splashing, and I'm just relaxed. When I first saw you,
Light FM.